It'd have probably take him.
China.
On his bone, clamping his boy ass up, boy. I lose. Stay down for the come up, boy.
They ain't fucking with them youngest from the project. Imagine me not coming up and stuck in them apartments. I lost CeeLo to the streets, Ernest died in a robbery, and that's probably the reason why I'm all in. Couple niggas fell victim to the lifestyle. I've been chasing that money all of my life now. Not the same little nigga on that hood shit. He ain't good, who you get that understood with? He ain't grew up with them demons in the pooping. Can't be bringing around niggas we ain't cool with. Same younger from the project came up. I can't fuck with him, I see change though. Wrong move, get hit with that flame for. I know one who they gon' put the blame on. I was really in the project. They won't fuck with me if they know I ain't got shit. Hey, now they see a nigga flipping, now they see a nigga spending. All that money got it back in a minute. I ain't fuckin' with a shorty, she won't fuckin' with me then. I should see a nigga worth a couple tickets. I was really in the trenches, I was really with my brother. I didn't see my nigga turn into a victim. Oh, you slide for a slide, oh, you shootin' for your side. Oh, you really have to try and make a killin'. They ain't fuckin' with them youngest from the projects. Imagine me not coming up and stuck in them apartments. I lost CeeLo to the streets, Ernest died in a robbery. And that's probably the reason why I'm all. Couple niggas fell victim to the lifestyle. I've been chasing that money all of my life now. Not the same little nigga on that hood shit. He ain't good, who you get that understood with?
Oh, you really in the street living life? You were thugging with your nigga all night. How you going when that shit ain't right? Got you clutching on your pole all night. Big stick in your clothes all night. You can see it hanging out me at the show like I ain't trying to talk no more.
They ain't fucking with them youngest from the projects. Imagine me not coming up and stuck in them apartments. I lost CeeLo to the streets, Ernest died in a robbery. And that's probably the reason why I'm all in. Couple niggas fell victim to the lifestyle. I've been chasing that money all of my life now. Not the same little nigga on that hood shit. He ain't good, who you get that understood with?